إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونصلي ونسلم على سيد الأنام محمد بن عبد الله من يهدي الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد. All praise be to the Lord of the world, the most compassionate, the most merciful. There is need to appreciate the kind gesture of the Almighty Allah on His mercy upon every one of us. Regarding the issue of rescue mission, we all know the importance of this organization in our midst, with special reference to our sisters in diaspora. And we work day by night to make life bearable for the sisters in one way or each other. Regarding this, rescue mission is an option to make life bearable for our sisters, as I said earlier. We have a lot of programs on the pipeline, and we believe that victory is around the corner, by God's grace. Regarding this, I say, I greet every one of us, regarding wherever you are in Arab land, that may the Almighty Allah be with you. Rescue mission, a mission with passion, a mission with dignity. Thank you and remain blessed. Regards.